fisted. And then use that speed, quickness, and power.
Go low, you're down for the body. Hit him in the body.
Ring the bell, ready. Tonight, the Daily News welcomes you to the finals of the 88th Daily News Golden Gloves.
Madison Square Garden, the 33rd Intercity Golden Gloves.
The Gloves have produced over 40 world champions, more than any other amateur tournament, including the Olympic Games.
My name is Titus Williams. I've won every tournament there is to win in New York.
April 2nd, he'll be back at the Barclays Center to do the same thing again.
It's bigger than just a materialistic thing. It's legacy. I'm fighting for legacy.
I had a hustle to make ends meet, being a single mom. I gotta take it. I can't let my kids down. I can't let my community down. I'm fighting hard at the South Bronx right now.
James is your typical, like, Mike Tyson type kid. If he's not focused, if he's out of the gym, he's in trouble.
My grandmother raised all of us, and money was always a problem. It was 24 grandkids. We lived in one apartment. I want to be the first to say that I made it for my family.
There was a gang around the neighborhood called Blood, and they started coming in here. Every time I used to get a champion, I used to say, I beat the street. But when somebody gets killed out there, the street beat me.
The pressure that these kids have on their shoulders, people don't understand and can never understand.
It's not like any other sport. When they say, let's play basketball, let's play football, you never hear a person say, let's play boxing.
James Wilkins. We have a little bit of history. We were sparring partners for a little while. Do I have the mental edge? I think so.
I believe that this is his destiny and this is his hope.
He's gonna fight his heart out, but he's not gonna get it.
I wanna make a statement. I want them to remember me, especially my son,